One evening, Victor Kinnean gave me a call to come down and play a couple of tunes with him in McGoverns for John Riney. I was looking forward to the bit of practice as well as playing what we wanted to play. There was no limits played, told for us to play anything else but traditional music. So since then I've played in McGoverns many, many times. It's a place, as I say, we have the freedom to play our own music.
Could anybody tell me where the bloody roses grow? It might be down in Limerick town, it might be in Mayo. Somewhere in the Emerald Isle, this I'd like to know. Could anybody tell me where the bloody roses grow? It's over in Gold Island, it's down at Whiskey Bar. One morning there, the times are there, the fairest of them all. It's with my young affection and my money, it's cheated it all. She told me she belonged to where the bloody roses grow. Could anybody tell me where the bloody roses grow? They might be down in Limerick town, it might be in Mayo.